the beauty of abstraction, in my opinion, is that it's non-representational art, and therefore the meaning can be ascribed by the viewer. And I love that about my work, and people can find interest wherever they see it, and they can also find it by talking to me about the piece. I love it because I can get into free flow, I can do zen with my work in terms of just letting it all loose, and I love that. It's absolute freedom, and it gives me adventure in each of my works, and I strive to live an adventurous life, and art definitely gives me that adventure.